on, guys? My name is Yankee. Welcome back to a brand new video today. And in today's video, we are going to be comparing winter supply drops going up against the rare supply drops here in Call of Duty World War II. Now, before we get into the video, I want to ask you guys to drop an early like on the video. If we can get to 50 likes today, it would really mean a lot, guys. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Click the little bell icon right next to my name. We are currently on the road to 9,000 subscribers. We're like a few off at the moment. I think we're like maybe 10 subscribers off. So if you guys are new, be sure to subscribe. It would really mean a lot, guys. Hopefully, we can hit that pretty soon. Now, anyway, guys, let's get into why we're gonna actually compare these two supply drops. As I'm saying, there's actually somebody opening a supply drop right behind me, but the reasoning behind us comparing these two supply drops is because there's been a lot of people saying that they haven't been getting really good weapons or really good weapon variants in general, anything good out of their winter supply drops. And I've been wondering, I'm like, I wonder why this is a thing. How come people aren't getting anything good out of these things? But the reasoning behind that, again, you guys know, you get one winter theme out of each of those winter supply drops, and in your rare supply drops, you actually cannot even get any of the winter themes. So it's definitely gonna be a challenge to see which one of these supply drops are going to be the better one here today. So anyway, what we're going to do, we're going to be opening 10 rare supply drops, and then we're going to open up 10 winter supply drops. We're going to see which one of these supply drops actually give us some better items, whether it's their better heroic weapons or epic weapons or just anything else. One thing I do need to let you guys know, though, we aren't going to be getting any DLC weapons out of these rare supply drops. As you guys know, the only way you can get them are winter ones. I know you guys, most of you guys probably already know that. I did have to just let you guys know that, just in case there's some people that might not know. But there are not a lot too many people in my headquarters. I think there's only like 7 or 10, something like that. There's really not too many people at all in my headquarters, which is a little unfortunate. But anyway, we're gonna start off here with the rare supply drops, see what we can end up getting out of these. Again, I want to figure out which one of these supply drops are the more worth it if you guys are trying to get any of like your heroic PPSHs or anything like that. So this is the start right here, 10 rare supply drops, and then we'll do 10 winter supply drops right after that. Actually, you know what, we're gonna go and open these right next to the Christmas tree. That's what we're gonna do. So let's go right next to the Christmas tree. There really isn't anybody in here, which is unfortunate. So I was hoping that I could get some more XP or whatever opening these up around people. That's not gonna happen though. So anyway, let's keep this going. So far, 2 rare supply drops, and we haven't gotten really anything. I don't even think we've gotten a legendary anything like that yet. We got a lot of duplicates so far. Here comes another one here. No epics, no heroics. Really, this is not a good start, man. This is not a good start. I thought we were gonna be getting some better things out of these rare supply drops. As we move on here, let's see what we can get. Wow. Oh my god. We literally just got 3 duplicates. Okay, well, we're getting absolutely like nothing near as what I thought we were gonna get here. So let's keep moving on right now. Let's see what we can get. Dude, we are literally. That's 2 supply drops in a row where we literally get 3 duplicates. Well, we're getting a lot of parts, which is kind of cool. So when we get new weapons, we'll be able to end up unlocking more DLC weapons. But dude, that's 2 supply drops in a row where I literally get all 3 duplicates. I don't know. I don't even remember that happening in Black Ops 3 or even Infinite Warfare. Dude, we are not getting we're literally getting nothing out of these supply drops. More duplicates, guys. This is not a good sign here for these rare supply drops. I honestly thought we were gonna be getting a lot more better weapons, a lot more better items out of these supply drops. So that is not a good sign whatsoever. Here we go. Here's an epic right here. That's an epic infantry. That is not a duplicate. So I'll take that one. That one. All right. So that's our first epic. We are now 7 supply drops deep at the moment. Actually, excuse me. That's 6. We're 6 supply drops deep. That is the first time we even got one epic here. Usually you get your epics a little earlier on. Usually you get a little more epics than what we've been getting so far here with your rare supply drops. So let's move on again. See what else that we can get. There is another epic coming up next. Give me something good. That is a Waff Soggy. Let's go. Okay, I'll take it.
Platform place value death.
What is that guy saying? I don't even know what that guy's saying. But we did unlock an epic weapon right here. That is the Waff 28. I'm pretty excited about that. So that is the first one. All right, we gotta go ahead and meet this guy. I don't know who is like sitting there talking. I don't know who that is. But so far, 8 supply drops deep. Literally we got 1 epic variant so far. So let's keep it going. Let's see what else that we can get here with these last 2 rare supply drops. Hoping we can get something good, man. Again, no epics here. Nothing. Duplicates. That is literally the 3rd time in this opening that we have gotten 3 duplicates in a row in the same drop. That is not a good sign, man. We're getting a lot of parts, which is kind of good, but 3 duplicates in a row is not very good at all. So the next one here, no epics at all. So dude, I don't think I've ever had this bad of luck when opening supply drops before. Literally, that's now 10 rare supply drops. I'm pretty sure that's 40% of the supply drops that we just opened up. that literally were three duplicates in a row. So I don't know about these rare supply drops, man. I thought we were gonna be getting a lot more out of these. So again, you cannot compare 10 supply drops that we open up right now to the rare, to how good rare supply drops actually are. But we do have 48 winter supply drops. We're gonna open up 10 right now of these. I really wish there was more people in my headquarters. I guess this side of the Christmas tree just wasn't working. So I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna open these up over here. 10 winter supply drops coming in. Maybe we'll get something good. Maybe we'll get a heroic or an epic, something else like that. Another duplicate. That's two duplicates in a row, guys. We are getting a lot of duplicates right now, which is not a good sign. We do have a lot of items in the game, but they're all like commons and rares. Like, I'd rather be getting epics. We do have an epic coming in here. That's an expedite. That's another duplicate, man. So that's two supply drops so far. Really, we've been just getting a lot of duplicates plus some of the epic supply drops as well. Here comes another epic as well. That's the Red Baron. I don't have that yet. So that is actually really cool. We do get a duplicate. That is a duplicate of the winter themes over there. But we did get another epic variant so far, which is our second one. We get the WAF and the rare supply drops. We did get the STG44 in the winter one so far. So that is now, what, three supply drops that we have opened up so far. That's pretty good, man. Let's see. Let's keep going here with these winter supply drops. Let's see if we can get anything else. We have a few more to go. We got more duplicates coming in here. That's one thing I can actually complain about with the supply drops here is that you get, I feel like you get way too many duplicates. We've literally gotten like an extremely crazy amount of duplicates so far here in this opening. That's another one. That's two more in this one. Oh my god, man. I've actually never seen this before, but let's keep it going. Hopefully we can get some kind of a heroic or maybe even a weapon variant out of that winter supply drop. I do want some kind of DLC weapon variants, but again, more duplicates coming in here. We're getting absolutely ripped off right now, which I'm a little disappointed about. I'm not gonna lie, man. More duplicates, another supply drop. That is three duplicates in a row. Guys, have you been having this much bad luck? Have you guys had these many duplicates popping up for you guys? I don't think I ever have seen anything like this. That is crazy. But we have three more supply drops to go. That's a... Bro, I can't. I actually can't. We are getting, like, scammed right now with all these duplicates. We're getting a lot of armor credits, so you can't really complain. But how many duplicates are we actually going to unlock here? So, we're basically opening... My god, man. We have one more supply drop to go. Give me some luck right now. Let's see what we can get. No weapon variants. Duplicate, duplicate, duplicate. That is how we end it. You know what? Just for good luck, man, we're gonna open another one. Hopefully we don't get any duplicates. Give me something good. There is an epic right there. That is the Carabin epic. Okay, that's how we can finish on a good note with that one. That is our the 21st supply drop that we opened up. We do get an epic Carabin, so that kind of works out in our favor, guys. But anyway, in those 20 supply drops that we opened up, basically everything was just about the same. The only thing that I can tell you guys with the rare supply drops and the winter supply drops, in the rare supply drops, you'll probably have a better chance to get more duplicates anyway, because out of those, you're literally only getting the preset items that are in the quartermaster at the moment. And these winter supply drops, this gives you the same stuff that are in those rare supply drops plus one guaranteed weapon that comes from that winter siege event that we have right now. But the reasoning behind me wanting to make this video is because there's been a lot of people that have been opening winter supply drops and they haven't really been getting anything out of them. Now, the way that we open these ones up, we actually end up getting two weapon variants, which is the Carabin epic, and we also did end up getting the Red Baron, which is one of the weapons I've been wanting for a long time, never end up unlocking, so I'm pretty excited about that. So the weapons that we did unlock here were pretty cool. We got one weapon variant out of the rare supply drops and two out of the winter supply drops here. So anyway, which one of these supply drops are the better one that you guys could possibly get some better items here? I personally really do enjoy like the rare supply drops a little better if you guys are trying to get like your heroic PPSH, just for the main fact that I just find that these winter supply drops, I just found like I haven't been getting too many good things out of them. This is actually a rare occurrence for me that I've actually gotten some really good items out of the winter supply drops. So I'm kind of happy about that. But anyway, let me know which one of these supply drops you've actually gotten better weapon variants out of, whether it's you got the PPSH snake out of your rare supply drops, or maybe you got it out of these winter supply drops. Definitely would be pretty interested to see what you guys have to say. If I had to choose one of these, I would just stick here with the winter supply drops for now, just because you can possibly end up getting DLC weapon variants for the moment. But I'm telling you right now, these rare supply drops, I just found that like that was literally the first time I got that many duplicates out of my rare supply drops. So I don't know, maybe I'm just going crazy, man, but let me know which ones you guys like better. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the video. If you guys stayed all the way to the end, drop some likes on the video. Comment down below hashtag winter siege if you guys watch all the way to the end. I would really like to know who actually watched the video all the way to the end. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. It helps us out a ton. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Be sure to drop some likes. Also, one thing I want to show you guys before we go ahead and end the video real quick. Take a look at this. we can go ahead and do some backflips here. We did unlock this in our stream last night, and this is literally a heroic taunt that you literally only end up unlocking if you guys unlock winter supply though. So that's pretty cool. I really do like that taunt. That's probably my favorite one in the game. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have a great day, guys. Peace out.